Welcome back, Guardians. My name's Atheon. In this video, it's going to be another King's Fall raid guide. This is for the Annihilation Totems checkpoint. So what you will do when entering the room is you run down here. One player each side runs in with someone going to assist them. Now, we're currently already into this phase, but someone, when the first person enters the room, will get the aura. They will have around 30 seconds to keep the aura, stay on the Annihilation Totem on each side, and as the aura counts down and gets to zero, the aura then will pass on to the second player in the bubble, which you will see in a moment as the aura is passed on to me. At that point, the player who originally had the aura will have the Deathsinger's power and have to run back to the center of the room. Now, I currently have the aura. You just saw me running back from the center of the room, but after my 30 seconds have passed, I will run back to the center of the room and get on the center circle, which helps bring down the locked door and get you to the next step of the raid. This bit is very repetitive, but it does require a bit of coordination, a bit of teamwork to get it done properly. Now, my time's almost up. A player has returned and is inside the bubble with me. He is now taking the bubble, and we have the Deathsinger's power times 10. Don't worry too much about these. They will run past you. If they come for you, then, you know, take a pop shot at them. But once you're at the center circle again, people are doing this on the other side of the room, as you can see. Watch out for the wizards up high. They can sometimes be a bit of an issue shooting down at you, but not too much of an issue. You wait here. As soon as your Deathsinger's power is back down to zero, that is your cue to then get back to the center of the room. Now, as we run in here, you'll see the other guys have just switched places. I'm then going to pass, he's going to pass. He will do exactly what I was just doing then, and then I am going to do exactly the same as we've done before. And that's all you need to do, really. It is a very repetitive, very easy bit to figure out. Didn't take us long to figure it out. I thought it was very straightforward, to be fair, and I think you guys won't have too much problem with this. You'll get it done pretty quickly. So hopefully this helps you out. I'll let it play until the end of the video so you can see exactly how it works and the loot drops at the end. Hopefully you've enjoyed this video. It's been informative for you guys. And if you'd like to see more daily Destiny videos, don't forget to subscribe. Thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you tomorrow with a brand new video.